you start.
Hello and welcome back to Attack of the Idiots. The Idiots Reborn. Reborn, because we finally got servers back. Alex isn't here.
It's been a long time, Alex.
Alex isn't here, and it's middle of the night, and I'm being attacked.
Oh yeah, that's.
I just spawned in.
All right, so my cords are 16X, 60Y, and 396Z.
Hey, you're a good ways away from me.
Yeah.
Not too far, but still a good ways.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Okay, that's not the way. Ow, I'm gonna die. I can't regen health.
You're probably going to die multiple times before you get.
But
here.
I don't want to lose my books.
Oh shit! I did lose my books.
I think you can remake them.
Yeah, they're really easy to remake. Hold on. Hold on. What are the books called?
What is what?
Oh, there we go. Alright, so materials and you...
It's like materials and you and world domination with open blocks.
Okay, hold on. You need a blank pattern and some paper. And the... I can make that pretty easily. I'm in a mine right now.
I need a gun.
Do you know how to craft those, mate?
Yes. You need a modern weapons box.
Alright, I don't know how to do that, so...
It's like green dye and glass. Really easy.
Oh yeah, it really is. There's only
but,
six iron.
Like, then you need like more. You need to like get fiberglass and like a ton of gunpowder to make guns.
Well, yeah.
You said you're in a mine right now.
Hold on.
What's your Z cord?
You can get it from doing sulfur.
What's your Z cord?
My Z cord?
Yeah.
It is 394.
Okay, I'm in the right direction.
Alright.
Are you underground?
Yes, I am underground.
You're not too far. You're like 10 blocks below me.
Oh, okay. Then find the cave that's nearest to you, and that's the one I'm in. Alright,
where's yonder cave? Oh, here? Is this it? Oh.
I think so.
Oh yeah, I found it.
Found you.
I'm gonna die.
I don't have any food on me.
I'm hiding in a cave. Oh, I see your name.
Yeah, I'm pretty far under here.
Oh, I found a chicken. Salvation. And I found a zombie. I'm just gonna punch this zombie to death. I have 3 hearts left. This is not good.
Right.
I'm down to 1 heart.
Go just drink it up to get more coal or something.
Oh, I killed him.
You know, I figure I actually.
I killed the zombie. I have half a heart left. Help, help. It's scary. It's scary in here.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, jeez, there's more zombies. I'm dead. If you can't get here within like 10 seconds, I'm dead.
Well,
I died.
A spider hanging from the ceiling. Yeah, sorry, mate.
I can go back to my death point. I have it marked.
There's a spider hanging on his web. And he's not really doing anything. He's just kind of like coming down on his web. Alright, I'm just gonna...
So, right now... We've been
right.
This world's been played a little bit, but not that much. We haven't really made any modded stuff.
Yeah, I'm legit.
Besides the morph
I'm
mod.
Just in a cave, trying to get stuff that works.
I'm just gonna make a crafting table here.
Might as well do some more, get some renewable energy, because
I need a sword. I just needed a sword. Okay, I'm going back to my death point. I can't run. Oh, there's a cow. Salvation. There's a cow wearing a sombrero.
Oh, I forgot I had some hats I need to look at. I like that one.
Oh, this guy dropped a lot of money. Nom nom nom. Okay. Now to find my way back to my death point. Does Alex have cheats enabled for the server or something? Because there's a thing that says, like, press here first.
What I do, usually, is I go into the options, when you press E, I go into options, I go to inventory, and find a cheat mode, and I click that into recipe mode, which basically makes it so you can't cheat.
Well, that's what I do on survival servers. Oh, I'm stealing all these guys' souls.
It just, it makes it so that I'm not, you know, I don't feel dirty.
These zombies aren't dying because they're in snow. Oh god. They're skeletons.
I've got stuff to do. I mean, not do, sorry. I've got stuff to last us, but, like, until then, it's...
I'm on my way back.
Oh my god, dude.
What?
My map, I unintentionally did this. But if I were to show you what my map looks like right now...
Does it look like a penis? Does it look like a pingus?
Yeah.
Gosh darn it.
I didn't do it on purpose, I swear.
Penis cupcake.
It's 10. That's also 10. I heard you being weird.
Okay. I'm back at my death point.
Alright, well, you're...
Wait, hang on. I should probably stop being a sheep for a second.
Yeah, I can't find you, mate.
Okay, well, I accidentally turned myself into a chicken. And
fuck,
now,
fuck.
And now I'm back to normal. Oh, jeez.
I've got the fire.
There's a creeper.
iron is not going to be a problem.
Good.
And, I mean, I've even got, like, 8 diamonds. Right now.
Okay, this guy just blew himself up.
I just want to use those for...
You have diamonds already.
Yeah.
Okay, well, my... I'm in a cave right now. Oh, I found my grave.
You grab your stuff.
Yes. Do I need a pickaxe to break it? Nope.
I don't think so.
No, I just broke it with my... I just broke it with a stick. Well, I'm at 63X, 68Y, 375Z.
You are really close to me.
Are you in Morph right now, or can I just not see your name tag?
Am I in Morph? I don't think so, but...
Press
no,
F5.
I'm not in Morph. I'm wearing a headcrab hat, though.
Oh yeah, I got a sombrero.
Oh, skeleton mother effer.
Okay, there, I got rid of my death point.
Skeleton.
I'm in a cave. Oh, I see you. I see your name tag.
I am down here. I can see the lightning. Hurry! Down here!
Where'd you go? I've lost you.
I'm still here.
I lost you. I lost you.
Hold
no.
On. Don't. Shut up. I'm coming.
I'm hiding in a cave and it's cold and scary.
Hold on. You're in the wrong cave.
I said a cave, not the cave.
Alright, well hold on. Where did you go?
I'm back in the cave hiding from the death.
Alright, well, you come outside and look around for another cave. Trust me, you're really close to my cave. Okay. Keep going the way you're going.
Okay.
Alright, turn around, go the other way.
Oh, this way. I have a bunch of dirt because a creeper blew up on me.
Alright, you are literally right.
I know, I see your tag.
Keep walking. Keep walking.
Ayy.
Oh,
you have a blue head crab.
Yeah.
I have a sombrero.
Alright. Well, this is my base. Show it off for the
very
lovely
quaint
viewers. Yeah, it's pretty trash, but it's fine. I'm doing my best in here. So,
Here, use this crafting table as fuel. Whoops.
Alright, hold on. I'm sitting here trying to make some silver blocks and stuff.
Silver ingots.
Alright. Yeah, so as things stand right now, we have
8
blocks of iron and 7 blocks of tin, and I'm smelting the silver right now. I got some aluminum, I got a shy ton of copper, and we've got 13 blocks of redstone, so trust me, we gooed. You were the cutest little chicken with the sombrero.
What morph do you have?
I have very stupid morphs.
Zombie.
Hold on, let me see. Which one is it? Ah, here it is. I got a cow, a zombie, a chicken, a spider, a sheep, and a skeleton.
Yay. Ow.
Oh, sorry.
Punched me.
Ooh.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will.
Why is my. With, oh, okay, hold on. We're getting there. Aha! My colors have been corrected.
I'm a zombie with a stick.
Oh, do I have a zombie? I don't know if I do or not. Hold on.
Okay, well.
I do have a zombie. Hey, guess what?
Build an actual house.
Hey, TJ.
Oh, hey, you're the zombies from Half-Life, except your headcrab is blue.
Oh, yeah, I can change that.
Can I change the color of my sombrero?
Hold on, I can go ahead and change the color of this. Ta-da! I think now I look zombie-esque. Yes, I have headcrab.
Okay, now you have an actual head crab. So, I feel like we should find an actual proper base right now.
We will. The thing is, though, that right now, like, the way things are... Oh, god dang it. I keep trying...
Press
I
enter.
I keep trying to, like, flip things. It's... I trust me, I'm not trying to hurt you
just,
on purpose.
Just press enter. It's better.
Okay. Anyway, I've got a mine... I mean, not mine, sorry. I've got to use up all of my ore... So, if you've got any fuel or anything I can use for fuel, or if you want to go mining for fuel, please do.
Like just mine coal?
I'll give you...
Oh, thanks.
Mine coal, mine anything. Just drill into the side of a hole.
I've got a wooden sword and an iron pickaxe, and I'm ready to go.
Yeah, it's just for right now, I'm trying to manage our resources.
I'm going down the hole.
Got some lead too, as long as we got
I didn't find any coal, but I found more iron.
The more the merrier.
Precisely.
But our priority is coal.
Yes, because we don't have any other way to fuel our stuff.
Dig near the top layers, because that's where you'll find the most coal.
Even though this mod has the crazy ore generation.
Yeah.
Jeez, this is a massive vein. It's got like... How many... There's more than 20 blocks of coal, of iron in this one vein.
Yeah. Some veins lean into other veins. It's crazy.
Crazy ore. Oh, hey. Yeah. No, that's not coal, that's silicone. Don't you just hate it when you think you find coal, but it's silicone? Can you even mine silicone? I thought it was, like, a rubber substance.
Yeah, so silicone is a rubber... Well, it's rubber, but I'm... Hold on.
It's not made out of creepvine pieces.
Hold on.
Tin.
Alright, hold on. I'm looking it up. Alright, so silicone is a chemical element with a symbol SI and an atomic number of 4. It's a metal, dude.
Well, it's an element.
It's a hard and brittle crystalline solid with blue-gray metallic luster. It is a tetravalent metalloid. So yeah, it is a rock.
We need to find like an actual cave instead of just digging our own.
This is an actual cave.
Well, great.
Was.
Wait, is that coal? No, that's even more rocks. I can't see anything. Oh. I found redstone. I can see again.
Do you want some torches? I have those, too.
Wait, I'm digging into this okay, the pickaxe broke.
This is silver. That's tin.
I found 39 iron and 13 tin. Okay, thanks. Oh, we need to find rubber trees for, like, mining factory stuff.
Yeah, I haven't been able to find them.
They're in, like, foresty biomes. Obviously. Wait, what am I doing? I don't have the pickaxe anymore.
Silver, where's... Oh. Wait, did it break?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
I used up a lot of it. Here, have 39 iron ore.
No, I've already got some. Oh, the uncrafted ones, yeah. Shoot, I don't have any more sticks. Lame sauce!
It's gonna eat the rest of this rotten flesh.
Make those all
into
sticks.
Found 8 redstone.
I'm gonna go ahead and make you, like, 2.
Okay, thanks.
We've got a lot of iron. It means nothing to me.
Dankeschön.
I'll wait to cook this stuff until we get more things to cook. We're out of fuel, by the way.
I can hear the music coming from your end.
Oh, I'll turn it down.
Thanks. Just gonna keep mining this redstone vein. See if I can dig into the cave.
Yeah, alright, so...
Even more iron. Jeez. There's a pile of dirt here. Hey, dirt, have you seen dirt? It looks like dirt. It's in a pile.
It's in a pile. Veterinary station. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff. ERC. Alright,
We need to get, like, an actual base, though.
Yeah.
Before we start, like, looking into any of this crap.
Well, I got a lot of ore, and so I,
like,
decided to mine it all up, but...
I usually, but like... go on.
Oh, I was just gonna say, I have too much stuff.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end this first episode here, so... Well, this is Attack of the Idiots Reborn, Part 1. Alex is in the server, but he's not here. So...
We'll see what happens.
Yeah, bye.